traitorous wretch.
You and your granny, Demeter, you must have so much catching up to do. Perhaps you even have the power to unfreeze that disapproving scowl I oft fear is permanently set, though I can see she wishes to address you now herself.
Please pay no heed to Aphrodite, Flower. She's more concerned about the contours of my face than doing anything of use. But on the count that we've much catching up to do, she's right.